Hi, it's Mike Wilson with Nova Real Estate Group. Today I want to talk about how much down payment do you need to buy a new house? So we get asked this question a lot, and usually it goes like this. How much of my savings am I going to have to use to buy a new house? Or how much do I have to save to buy a new house? And it's from people that are hesitant to start looking because they're uncertain. And I want to start with this very short answer. How much down payment do you need to buy a new house? Less than you think. And here's why I say that. There are a lot of loan programs today. Take FHA, for example. That's as little as 3.5% down payment. So a lot of people are thinking, well, I need 20% down payment or I need 10% down payment. And these are really big numbers, especially for first-time home buyers, but really for anyone. And if you don't have that much savings, then you back off and you don't look for a house, so you don't know what your options are. But FHA loans are very common, and 3.5% is now a much easier hurdle, or it's a much more enticing target for a lot of people. But there are others. VA loans, if you're active military, if you have a VA certificate, don't overlook those. Very, very low down payment, as low as zero. And there are other programs. So the short answer, less than you think. The longer answer is take the next step. If you want to know if now is the right time for you, or if you have enough savings to go look for your next home, then just pick up the phone and call us. 703-722-8831. We'll help talk you through it, and then we'll put you in touch with one of our trusted lenders that we've worked with and we know will take good care of you. That's really the most important next step. I hope this was helpful. Good luck.